It was a good match for us. I thought that everyone competed really hard and came out with good purpose from the start, and that was my message to the team, to not, you know, to not let their opponents kind of hang around. And I felt like everyone did that for the most part, and that was a good thing for us. And we're just trying to improve every day, and so this is a good step. It was great. So Kai had to sit out today because of dates, and so, you know, for Drew to step in and win like he did, that was awesome. And so it's awesome. It's great to have good depth like we have, and I was proud of everyone, so it's good. It's important. We try and schedule a lot of our regional opponents, and I think for our team, for our program, we want to be the best team in the region. So it's really important for us to come out here and take care of business, and so it was good. It was really great. Definitely. We know they're a really dangerous team. They're very talented. They're gonna really test us at a lot of spots. So we've got to be ready to play. And it's the first conference match of the year, so we're going to have a good week of practice and be ready for them.
I was playing doubles, so I was already pretty warmed up, and I was just ready to go. You know, I'm not normally in singles lineup, so I was stoked, I was psyched and excited to play singles. So that kind of helped me out in the beginning, and then I kind of got going, and it was cruising from there. Yeah, we had to rest Kai, and so we moved into two doubles, and they're good at doubles. We had tough outing with them last year, and so we knew it'd be tough. But we hung with them and ended up pulling through, and so that was a good start to the match. I don't know. I mean, it always just happens to be Idaho that I play against, and you know, I mean, for me it doesn't really matter who I play against. I mean, I'm just stoked to be out on court, and so I just gave it 100% on whoever I'm playing.